And don't you ever miss Top of the Pops, baby, because it's the only live show that brings you the hits and the numbers that are going to be hits. And it moves like suddenly it's finale time. This is the last one for you from the bunch, and it's called Looking Glass Alice.